Alright, so we're going against the Mimeoplasm, which means a control combo deck, probably with the Necrotic Ooze, Phyrexian Devourer, and Triskelion, I believe. This hand does nothing, and I should not have kept it. But what am I going to do? Mulligan the Scavenging Ooze and hope that I have lands to play it? It doesn't seem like it's in my best interest. We can. This doesn't seem like a very good play. We can run Omnath out now. We have to return this forest. No, wait. No, we can't. We can't run Omnath out at all. Because it's retarding. You're untapping a creature, not the lands. So I guess what we can do is get in for one. And then next turn we could Garrick into Omnath. That is if Garrick resolves. One, two, three, four. It's not going to resolve. Here, let me walk this card into a daze. Oh, delay. That might be worse than days. I don't think it will be. I'm not getting buried alive and reanimated this turn. That seems pretty okay. Play a line this turn. I could put Courier and Ranger back on block duty. That's sarcasm, by the way. There's nothing to block. And I can float an extra mana to make Omnath just a tiny bit bigger. So Spell Snare and Pathraiser of Ulamog were discarded. Okay, so maybe this isn't... Maybe it's more of a Reanimator type deck than I was willing to give it credit for. Dark Ritual. What's happening? Toxic Deluge. How many more counters do I have left on Garrett? Just one. So, that's a big old Mimeoplasm. That hopefully my icy manipulator can control. So I'll go for birthing pod. We don't have to pay two life if we don't need to. Let's get Devoted Druid. You don't have hexproof or anything, do you? I really don't want to lose things to your Annihilator trigger. Oh no! So Garrett's gonna die. I need to keep as much mana as possible, so I think we're gonna go with Nykthos, Druid, and Birthing Pod as the Annihilator stuff. So, I don't have a land to play. He's got a giant 10-10, can't attack, can't block, but can make mana. So how do I get blown out from here? Ah, jeez. Sultai Charm on the Utopia Vow. Hit the wrong upkeep. I mean, if he has another, like a disallow or another stifle for this, like, I can't do much of anything. I am short on lands. and I can't just run out Witness or Excavator and hope that it doesn't get countered so I can replay the Nykthos. Because if it does get countered, I can't replay the Nykthos there, then that means I can't untap or can't tap the Icy. This is getting worse. Oh crap. Guess who forgot that Icy Minute or Ulamog had a shuffle trigger. Jeez. I mean, this game already is out of hand. And now it's getting significantly worse. You cost a trillion, Titania, so we'll just discard you. It's gonna come down to them ultimating Liliana and me being unable to activate Icy Manipulator. Like, I can't even attack Liliana with the Druid right now. I'm just really far behind. Like, I've seen 11 cards. Well, less than, or more than 11 because of the shuffle. With Library and Liliana, I'm just going to get buried in card advantage. All Oh, and Life from the Loan. That's also going to bury me. Looks like I'm sacrificing Eternal Witness. Yep, it's turn 10. My opponent has a Grave Titan, a Pathraiser, two tokens, a Liliana, and a crap ton of lands to my Druid, two forests, and an Icy Manipulator. So, I'm going to go ahead and pack this one up. I do not believe that this is a winnable game. Trying to pretend to make it a winnable game is just gonna waste my opponents and my time. So, hopefully this video will not be a garbled jumble of mess when it uploads, and I'll have something for the site tomorrow.